Warning, the following video contains a glitch and is for educational purposes only. If you try these glitches, your account is subject to get banned and or these glitches may mess up your account. For the sake of you and your account, please do not try. Yo, what is going on, guys? Exotic Gaming here, and welcome back to a brand new video. Exciting news today, guys. Today starts the very first day of the 31 days of giveaways, guys. So all you're going to have to do is stay till the end of the video, and you will see who wins day one of the giveaway, guys. I'm very excited to do this. I'm very pleased. We are on the road to 4,000 subscribers, and it couldn't be a better time to start this giveaway than right now. So, guys, the reason you clicked on today's video, guys, is to learn how to unlock any attachment and put any attachment on your weapon of choice in Modern Warfare, guys. So, this is going to be so OP because there are so many options you can do, such as giving snipers the option to fire RPG bullets or Joker bullets or any anti-vehicle bullets. Rockets, but this is going to be an amazing start to kick off the month of July, guys, so stay tuned till the end. Like I said, we are doing the giveaway, so I'm very excited. So, guys, the rough part about this glitch is you are going to have a friend who has everything unlocked in the game, including the mask, the obsidian, all the attachments for every gun, every camo as well. This is going to help you tremendously if you have a friend who can link you his data. If you can find a friend that can give you their login information to Xbox or PS4, it will help you astronomically. I know this works on PS4. I am not sure about Xbox, but I will tell you once I try this out on that console later. So, guys, what you're going to need to do is, like I said, have a friend who has every attachment unlocked. So what you're going to do is you're going to make a class. I'm going to show you, per example, what you will need to do to get an MP7 with rocket launcher bullets. So what you're going to need to do, guys, is you're going to have to get an MP7 class and have everything unlocked for it. Now, what it's going to do is you're going to have to max out all the slots for attachments on the weapon, as well add the RPG as a secondary weapon, guys. So what you're going to have to do after that is you're going to have to delete your game and uninstall an update file for the game. Now, once you uninstall the update file, all you're going to have to simply do is just re-download the game and do the update file that you uninstalled. Therefore, it is going to cause your game to glitch out, will cause the game to mod your weapons into giving you any type of bullets that you had on a class setup. So once you load into the game, you will be firing out RPG bullets from your MP7. If you had a sniper secondary on a different class that you had maxed out with a secondary sniper, you will be firing per se. You got the GRU, you will be firing sniper bullets out of it. It's very insane. It's very, very god mode, and I just recommend you doing this today. We got the chance, guys. So thank you for watching today's video, guys. Please watch till the very, very end, because I will be doing the spin of the wheel to decide who wins the day one of the 7 days, well, the 31 days of giveaways of July. And this is the first 7 days, which is the first week of July. There will be updated rewards each week, so make sure you stay tuned. If you don't win day 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6, you still got 25 more days to be thankful for, because everyone is going to have the opportunity to win amazing prizes. And I thank you all for giving this opportunity to me. I'm very blessed to help out people in the community. We're almost at 4,000 subscribers, guys, so please, if you like today's video, like and subscribe. That's all you got to do, and you also get the chance to win amazing prizes once you comment that you did so. This has been Exotic Gaming, guys. Stick to the end. Till next time, stay amazing. Stay exotic.
All right, passenger. All right, passenger.
All right, passenger.